understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
May magnetic something siya. Pulim.
There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I'll help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Mali, dapat pala inano ko. Ba yan? Di pa na tamaan yung ano.
Ano
nga ba ulit yung outfit? Ano natin? Stats Invader. So, start here.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these, makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotten to the roots.
Well, obviously Hephaestus, huh? Gusto niya ata may take over si Minerva.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are moving. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
Yun.
But I had to help you and Aiden to find Flora.
You did the right thing, so.
Lock this in, bitch.
Standing on that floor panel, it exposed rotating gears on pillars. If I shoot them, I can knock the pillars into place.
Okay, that's in here helpful. Ah, I'm very stuck at this. Ano ko lang pala kayo eh, pang standing.
Position. This crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield. But I'll have to go around. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there were only two pillars this time.
Nice job, Aloy!
nopea, iso, saa jo. Ну, близ. Eita, ei mene isso, pá. Fudge. And I'm stuck. And climb.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Yun.
All right. Let's see what we can do.
Be. No, yo.
Come on over, you two. There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I climb.
Mark one.
Huh.
Baka si Fafa yung kalaban natin dito, no? Si Fafa yung final boss. What the heck? Ouch. What? Aray. Oh shit.
Above us. She's in the air.
Don't let go, Aloy.
Yep, wasn't planning on it. It's over. Hey. Now what?
Assessment complete.
There's the note.
Finally.
Facilities before to build deadly machines, but it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good, something called Gaia.
Wait, no, it's a final boss.
More of those cables covering that door. I think we're almost at the core.
Got your back.
Huck.
Oh no. What has Hephaestus done to her? Turned it into a weapon, which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, plain song. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do. Laurel, are you ready?
Dream horn? Ability removal lang. Uy! Usable run weapon. Ano to?
Acid for shock. Ah! Aling ko.
Good thing I have...
Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Sa akin binitiwan mo ang kapit Wag naman sana. Ikaw na kailangan ipatatala. Ano ulit? Weakness. Acid first button. Ay, shocks. Wala akong trip caster na ano. Ipadadala. Bukas na. Bam! Non, le... dalawa yun. Ito yung isa, yung cluster.
Still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now.
Strong and safe. Retreat.
Или Дикша.
Not bad. Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.